well-being and the prosperity of all peoples and nations along the shores of the Mediterranean. Our sea, or as it was known in ancient times, Mare Nostrum. I hope and I believe, deep in my heart, that your successor will work with the same passion.
On est à Rabat, à la fin de l'Assemblée parlementaire de la Méditerranée, qui est partenaire du totem de la paix. Maintenant, il y a une occasion importante qui passe entre les mains de l'Italie et d'Israël, où sera réalisé le prochain année. En commentaire, please. Speech.
Thank you very much for a historical moment. I hope that we will achieve your project and to come to put it in maybe in the resident of the president of Israel or the Knesset, and the two places will come, and we hope to achieve the peace not only in this region, in the whole world.
Senatore Amoruso, il rappresentante del Parlamento Israele lo accoglierà o alla Knesset o alla Presidenza dello Stato di Israele. L'importanza di questo momento.
Questo viene a ratificare veramente quello che è un momento importantissimo che in questa sessione abbiamo avuto con la partecipazione di Israele ai lavori dell'APEM, e da oggi lavoreremo insieme, anche perché insieme faremo parte del Bureau, e questo sarà veramente un grande contributo che Italia e Israele potranno dare al processo di pace.
Thank you. Mr. Taysir Kuba, head of delegation of Palestine in Parliamentary Assembly of the Mediterranean. The totem of peace after Morocco in Palestine in Ramallah.
Yani, peace is coming to Palestine, I am sure. In spite of the racist policy of the Israeli government, the expansionist policy of Israel, because it is our right for the Palestinian people to get their independent state, at least in West Bank, Gaza, and Jerusalem, and it is the right of the Palestinian people to return the refugees to their homeland according to UN Resolution 194.
The importance of the totem for peace in Palestine for the people of Palestine.
The importance of peace that instead of spending money and the economy for war, to spend the money on development, on studying, learning, health for the future of the children of Palestine and the future of the children of Israel, because we all are human beings, regardless we are Muslims or Jewish or Christians, we are all are human beings, and we have the right to live and to live happy and in peace.
The totem for peace, he have the similar color of Palestine flag, the red and the black. The red is no war, this is the life.
Yes, it is true that we have red and the black. The black days which is passing on our people, massacres for more than 60 years, massacre after massacre. The red, it reflects the blood which our people paid to defend themselves from Israelis. But in very important, we have the green. The green of in our flag, which represents the future, which and the development in Palestine.
Thank you.
Buonasera.
Parlando il rappresentante di Israele, parla dell'importanza del totem della pace.